exercise 3.3, fifth sum, find all the zeros of the polynomial x power 6 minus 3 x power 5 minus 5 x power 4 plus 22 x cube minus 39 x square minus 39 x plus 135. If it is now the root c is 1 plus 2y and root 3 are the zeros. In this equation, root c is one of the roots 1 plus 2y, the another root is root 3. To find the value of another one root, why? Because this one the two roots, this one two roots. So this one of the roots 1 plus 2y. Again 1 minus 2y, the second root. This one root is root 3, another root is minus root 3. So 4 roots is given that indirectly. To find out only one root, that is called the another two root. So why? Because this equation having for 6 roots. This equation having for 6 roots. First, the given equations is x power 6 minus 3, x power 5 minus 5, x power 4 plus 22, x power 3 minus 39, x square minus 39, x plus 135. That is a given. The roots is, the roots is 1 plus 2y, the one root, another root is root 3. So this one 1 minus 2 root is another root of this equation. Next one, this the root 3 and minus root 3, that's all. So this one directly given, the another root is 1 minus root 3. This one directly given, the another root is 1 minus root 3. The first one, sum of the roots. So sum of root is equal to 1 plus 2y plus 1 minus 2y. So 2y cancel is equal to 2, sum of the roots. Next one, product of roots is equal to 1 minus 2y into 1 plus 2y. So is equal to 1 minus 2 a plus b, a minus b is equal to 1 the whole square minus 2i the whole square is equal to 1 plus 4 is equal to 5. So therefore the general equation x square minus sum of root into x plus product of root is equal to 0. Then x square minus sum of roots is 2x. Next one, product of root is 5 is equal to 0. That is the first factor of equation. The first factor of equation was this one. Next one, the sum of the root. Sum of root is equal to root 3 minus root 3 is equal to 0. Next, product of root. Product of root is equal to root 3 into minus root 3 is equal to minus 3. So therefore, x square. Sum of root into x plus product of root is equal to 0. Then x square minus of into 0 into x. Next to minus 3 is equal to 0. Then x square minus 3 is equal to 0. That is the factor of the equation. First equation, x square minus 2x plus 5 is equal to 0. The second equation is x square minus 3, that is equal to 0. Next to the product of the factor of the equation. So this one the first equation. Equation number 1, equation number 2. So equation 1 from equation 1 into 2, which implies that the first equation is x square minus 2x plus 5. Next one into x square minus 3 is equal to 0. That is the product. So this one inside multiplication, which implies first one, x power 4 minus 3x square, the first one. The second one, minus 2x power 3 minus plus 6x, that's all. Next, 5x square, next one, minus 15 is equal to 0. So, x power 4 minus x cube minus 2x cube. Next, x square, so this one minus, this one plus. So this one minus, this one plus, minus plus 2x square. Next x value plus 6x. This one x value. Next one minus 15 is equal to 0. Minus 15 is equal to 0. That is the x power 4 equation. So therefore the given equation C is x power 6 minus 3x power 5. Next one minus 5x power 4. Next one plus 22x cube minus 39x square. Next one minus 39x plus 135 is concurrently equal to the first equation x power 4 minus 2x cube plus 2x square plus 6x minus 15 into. That is the equation. So the half of the equation is this one. The remaining equation is, so divide the first number and then the first number. So x power 6 divided by x power 4. This one cancel 2. X power 2. The first number is x power 2. Next, generally this one p of x. For any equation, generally x terms means p of x. Next is constant. So this one 15. This one. So 135 divided by minus 15, this one cancel 9, minus 9. So minus 9, that is the main important, the other equations. So that is, suppose this equation inside multiplication, we get the answer for the given equation. So, and then find the value of P. So next, equating the coefficient of x value, x terms on both sides. So first one, left side x equations is equal to minus 39. Minus 39 is equal to right side. So multiple of constant is going to x term. Multiple of this term constant is going to multiple of this term. So this one minus 56. 9, 6 are 54. This one 54. Next, minus 15p is equal to minus 15p. So next, minus 15p is equal to minus 39 plus 54. So next one, minus 15p is equal to this one plus 15. So P is equal to minus 1. P is equal to minus 1. So therefore other factor x square minus x minus 9 is equal to 0. So next, x is equal to a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 1, c is equal to minus 9. The formula x is equal to minus b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac the whole divided by 2a is equal to minus b. Minus means minus into minus 1 plus or minus root of minus 1 the whole square 4 into a value 1, next b value minus 9 whole divided by 2 into a. So is equal to 1 plus or minus root of 1 minus into minus plus 36 whole divided by 2. So that is equal to 1 plus or minus root of into 37 divided by 2. So that is the another two roots. So therefore the roots are first one 2 minus I, 1 plus 2i, first one, they given 1 plus 2i, 1 minus 2i, root 3, next to minus root 3, the another root is 1 plus root 7 divided by 2, 1 minus root 37 divided by 2, we get the root of this given equation.